And welcome back, everyone. I took myself a nice, I don't know, about 2 hour break. Went ahead, watched the footage. Looked like everything turned out, you know, as well as could be. The emulator was obviously going to have its own glitches, but I played a little bit of WWE 2K17, which I do like, but there is an annoying as all fuck will get bug with Universe Mode. Essentially, whenever you create a pay-per-view, whether it be one of the ones that's in there by default, or if it's a new one, for some reason it keeps adding matches whenever you edit one of the title ones. And that's annoying as fuck. In the midst of the it's not game-breaking, but it's annoying to deal with. Claire. I'm just like, oh, come on. Whoa. You'd like spazzing out there. Well, we're not watching the cutscenes anyways. I'll probably need to tweak with the emulator a bit. I figured Resident Evil 2 was a good test because I've already played it before. And this is just me, you know. Damn, I'm using the freaking analog stick when I shouldn't be. Should be using the dang D-pad. I'm better with it. Alright. So, yep, same rules apply as before. With the safe states and the ink ribbons and whatnot. Quickly nab this key. Run between these two. And then, gotta dodge this putt. The key is useless now, you've discarded it. Leon, how the hell do you know this? How do you know this, sir? Teach me your ways. Teach us all your ways. Oh, sweet, I could save off the bat if I wanted to. Yeah, I might as well nab this ink ribbon because I'm not coming back to this spot. Okay, that's the zombies breaking through the door back there. Okay, same thing with these guys. Don't shoot them, don't kill them, just run past them all. Oh shit, you're in a bad spot, sir. Okay, this is very unconventional, but I made it work. Whew. Helicopter! Yay, we're set. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I believe the crows have already broken in here. Which, yeah, kind of goes against the sequence of events, because technically Leon, being where he's at, he got to the police station before Claire did. Alright, let me see if I can knife through these bastards. Never mind. Pick up the bullets. God damn it, get off me. Alright, run! Oh, that one's gunning for me. I was hoping to knife a few of them, but nope, they all got up. I got too close. The liquor in here. Crawling. Actually, I think there's two in there. Yeah, there's one on the wall and then one in the back or on the floor back there. Another ink ribbon. I will definitely take the bullets and also take the ink ribbon. And small key. Remember the small key stack in this game. We'll put the knife up, put that up, put that up. Do I need this quite yet? I don't think I do. Oops. Okay, let's see. Now, where do I need to go now? I could go downstairs, get some... Yeah, let me go ahead and nab those herbs. Because I've got, like, next to, you know, nothing in my inventory right now. Oh, god damn it! Fuck you, Office. I already got Microsoft Office. Why are you telling me to get Office on this device if I already got Office on this device? Gosh. Yeah, fuck you too, crows. You damn dirty crows! And turn that auto update, or that reminder off, or Microsoft Office. I think it's for the 2013 version. What do you care to get? I'm fine with my 2007 version. Go ahead and nab the bullets off this. Actually, I could probably just clean this room out. Get it out the way. Oh yeah, I have to anyways, because this is where the valve is. 25 bullets already. Head up. Quick. Oh, no, I'm gonna have to kill him. Two, three, six. Yeah, I'll take the station map, why not? Although, maybe I could, yeah, maybe I just have to knock him down. I have to combine that with that. Well, that also depends on how close that second one is to me. Actually, if I can get him... Never mind. Oh, he's dead anyways. Yeah, he got stuck on the wall. Oh, either way, two dead zombies. That's, you know, I'm okay with that. I don't believe there's anything else in here, so we shall leave. Oh, but I do need to go out to the main hall and get the shotgun, for obvious reasons. You get a boss encounter like within 10 minutes of playing. Dang it! What the fuck am I stuck on? Why do I keep using the freaking analog? I guess because I'm used to playing 2K17. Where you use the D-pad for the taunts. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna not play it for a bit. At least until they fix that. There's a couple other weird bugs. I mean, like, the physics glitches where wrestlers go, like, flying through the air and shit. I'm okay with those, because those are fucking hilarious. They're not game-breaking, they're just odd. Yeah, let me put this other herb up. I don't think I'll need those extra shells to deal with the T-zombie. I think I'll just fire, like, three rounds into him, then finish him off with a handgun. Kind of like how I did with, I don't know, is that how I did it last time? I know when I played as Claire B, I just fired like a couple of grenades at him and then, and then just finished him off with a handgun. I mean, at the very least, you could fire, I think, like 15 bullets into him because he gives you a thing of handgun bullets. Should I go ahead and get the special key as well? As well. Fucking talk. Yeah, because it's only gonna take one shell to kill him. Now I don't run into that same problem I did before with Claire. That was probably my biggest blunder because I wasted, what was it, 9 bullets? And I think I got bit. There we go. Alright, down he goes. You take the special key, yes. Although, Leon doesn't really get any perks for the special key. Well, I think he fires a little bit faster with the handgun. Even then, he has that rapid fire attachment that he gets later on. And then I also have to be mindful of when I go into the library. Because as soon as I do, that's when those guys are going to enter... the hall where you encounter your very first licker. So I at least need to clear out the room there and then that hallway before I enter the library. If I can help. And then Hell in a Cell comes on tomorrow, which also the Walking Dead premiere comes on. I'm probably gonna choose The Walking Dead over Hell in a Cell because Honestly, I could just catch up with Hell and Cell whenever I want, but Walking Dead, I'm more invested in that at the moment. I don't want to see who Negan finally kills. Granted, I think I know who it is. I won't say it. I think I might be... Well, the only person I think it could be, and this isn't a spoiler, is Abraham. The reason I say him is because he was the only one that when Negan was walking past him, kind of, you know, getting a feel for him, he was the only one that kind of like stood up to him and was like, what, bitch, try something. Everyone else either looked away or cowered from him. Fuck out of my way, you damn crows. Ah, they're coming for me! Jesus! Like, ah, kill him! Kill the cop! Kill the rookie cop. Okay, now we can put this fire out. And I believe it gives me... I brought the shells anyways. But yeah, I think it's going to be Abraham. And there were some people saying it's going to be Glenn plus someone else. You know, in my case, Abraham. I don't know if they'll kill Glenn. I don't think they will. I think they're going to save his death for later, but... I'm almost 90% certain, though, it's going to be Abraham. Because it makes the most sense. And I say that because, again, it's the only one that got up in his face. If everybody else is already scared of him, kill the one that's least afraid of him. Jesus, more shells. So if you kill the one that's least afraid of him, then what's going to happen? Everyone else that's already fearing you is going to be that much more afraid of you. Plus, I've read the comics, so I know how Negan is. Although the comics have taken, well, kind of a predictable turn. I think everybody knew it was going to go the way that it was going to go. Whoa. That flicker, yeah, that's the main thing I'm kind of like, eh. Alright, T-Zombie. Come at me, bro. Got a shotgun for ya. Two, three... Ow. You little... Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted you to do. God damn it, I can't see. Chip, 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 chip. I'm running out of space to maneuver. Oh, slowed him down. There we go, I got him. So, three shells and about 17 bullets later. And he hit me twice, but I don't think his hits do that much. Now, that one where he, like, lifts both his fists up, I think that hits you hard. Oh, he gave me 30 bullets. Alright. Well, that's encounter number one dealt with. Yeah, I probably should have fired, like, a fourth shell into him. The Undertaker, he's back up! Oh shit. Oh shit, run, run, run! Trying to see where that other one was. Well, I mean, it's not like I need to get into the room with the diamonds anyways. I don't even have them yet, or the gems. I don't remember if I killed those two or not. I don't want to kill them, but I might have to. Okay, we can put that away, because we won't be needing that for a good while. Yeah, I'll keep the greener panty, because he did hit me twice. Shotgun, do I need you? Oh, no, not at the moment. Okay, now where do I need to go next? Oh, wait, yeah, I think I do need to go in there because I think there's that card in there. Shit. Fuck. Fuck-a-duck. Alright, so I will be taking my shotgun. I almost instinctively hit the F1. I'm like, alright, I'm going to experiment here. No. me just see if he walks past me. Or if he's like, oh shit, somebody's there. Yeah, there's the other one. Kind of annoyed that I can't see him. Oh, shit. I almost snuck past him, though. I wouldn't have just stepped right there. If I get some shells, yep. Alright, now I think I have to kill this liquor, because I think he automatically knows where I am. I can always run past him. Sit down, you! Yeah, I'll just kill him. I could have run past him, but eh. Okay, there's that one. Shit. Woo! Oh, jeez. You're almost a chill sandwich. Those were not the tongues I was looking for. I'm gonna have to go back there at some point. But at least I have an idea of where they're at, so I'll know, like, you know, the best way to go about dodging them. Put that away. Okay, so now, of course, we need to use the card key to unlock those doors. Then I'm gonna head through the double doors. Down at the first floor. So that way I can clear out that one hallway. Although, yeah, I need to get the unicorn emblem. Alright, so I'll unlock the doors and I'll go get the emblem. Then it also unlocks that top one. Yep. Okay. Now let's go murder some zombies. I think I can leave that ink ribbon. I mean, I can get it later anyways, because I'm going to be running into this main hallway for quite a few times. Alrighty then. And if I remember correctly, they're all... Oh yeah. Most of them are all congregated together. Those two are dead. One down. Your turn, sir. Actually, yeah, let me just knock him down. Alright, then I can leave him up here all by himself. Sorry about your friends. Okay. Put the emblem in here. Jesus. Yeah, it's definitely the video. causing it to get all wonky. Yeah, there's first aid spray in here that I can get with the smoky. I'm gonna refrain. Because I didn't need Oh, fuck. Whoa, you sound different. I'm dead. You may sound different, but you died just the same. Put this up, I suppose, for now. Another one. Come here, ugly. Oh, you sound like your buddy over here. I might be able to lure him out. That's right, come chase me. Select. Oh, fuck you. No, don't shoot. Don't shoot. God damn it. Leon. Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna have to kill this second one. Okay, you just don't like that. Gee, Oh, he almost got me. And he ain't dead. Fuck it. Drop an effort. Fuck. Get off me. Yeah, fucker. Ah, caution already. I'll already get an herb in the next room. You bitch. That's right. Smash his head. At least I know the next hallway's clear. I can actually just run through it without fear of getting attacked by a fucking licker. The head is missing, it appears to have been twisted off. Yep, discard that key because we don't need it anymore. Leon instinctively knew to get rid of it. That's right, that patrol report's there. I think there's an ink ribbon here. Yes, there is. Damn it. Alright, so I come in here to get a first aid spray, so this room's kind of pointless. Well, I mean, it's there if I need it, I guess. Anything else in here? I don't think. I think there's a film, I want to say. Balls on various cases, none appear to be useful. Gee, Leon, you're a cop. Don't you want to try to crack some cases on your first day? You know, that's what detectives do. Alright, we will pick up the green herb, and then we will use the green herb. Yeah, the Kisami did fuck me up a little bit. Just a bit. Yeah, I remember you two shitheads jump out. Once again, I'm just gonna do like one big clean sweep through this place, because I'm gonna avoid coming through these two hallways. Yes, right, give me my bullets that you denied me with Claire. Or that you denied Claire, rather. Use the lighter. Hey, that's gym number one secure. Then we can get the second one, and then we can go ahead and get that tidbit out of the way. And of course, I gotta dodge those damn lickers. Which I believe once Claire quote unquote blows the thing up. Thank you. Alright, I can leave these putzes to their own devices. I won't be coming through here again. Oh yeah, that's right, this hallway's clear. Alright, so yeah, Leon, unlike Claire, no pressure in picking up the herbs. We don't have a bunch of zombies breathing down our necks going, flesh, yum, must eat. Yeah, I think that's all that's in here. Oh, that's right, there's that ink ribbon there. Oh. Do I want to save? No, not quite yet. I'll probably save next time I hit the main hall. That way I just pick up that ink ribbon, use it there, and then drop it off at the save room. It's right across the hallway. You're heavy-footed there, Leon. You're a heavy-footed kind of guy. Okay, statues again. No way, that main statue looks kind of like an elf. Kind of. I know it's the helmet outline, but... I wish there was just like a button you just push, like X. You just get behind it, press X, and then push it in the direction you want it to go. Of course, you know, I'm complaining about this how many years later. I think I've brought that complaint up a few times. You know, Resident Evil kind of did away with these puzzles with, I think it was 4 was like the last one that had any of the... No. Yeah, 4 had a few things I think you'd push. Or no, in Resident Evil 4 you just destroy shit. Never mind. Oh well, yeah, 5 you pushed like dumpsters and stuff to, you know, clear ways or what have you. Oh fuck. Get in here. God, there's zombies galore in this hallway. Magnum. Or pure magnumodium. I guess that's only the Leon A. Claire, Leon A. Claire B bit that you get the first aid spray from there. Yeah, I'll pick up Chris's diary. Oh, okay. Didn't need it after all. I guess it's just there, like, you know, for reference. In case you forgot. I don't think there's anything else in here. Nope. And I don't get the facts. That's right, because Ben's the one that gives me that tidbit. Or no. Alright, so I'm going to drop you putzies. You know what, I'll use the Magnum on one of you. Because I know Leon gets plenty of Magnum ammo. Boom. I almost don't want to kill the one that's let's put him out of his misery. Oh, hello, you're getting close. I can leave that one alive. I was gonna say, watch my luck, there's gonna be one standing right in front of the door. Here we run into Sherry. What's up?
Hey! Wait!
Stop! In the name of the law! Get back here, kid! Don't you know it's past curfew? Damn it, she got away. And she had something on her. She had a key. I believe that brings us to... What's his face's office? Marvin. Yay, more shells.
Leon!
Boobs, I mean Claire!
Claire, you made it.
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl around here?
Nope.
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course. But before I forget, here's a radio. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
Yeah, I got this radio at some undisclosed time. Alright, so I need to get the small key so I can get my handgun parts. I can make it semi-automatic. Oh no, the zombie's broken in! Okay, so yeah, we'll definitely be avoiding that hallway. Red herb. One of, like, I think you get 4. Is that how many I had last time? It's 4. Shitload of green herbs, about 4 red herbs, and a grand total of 2 blue herbs. Oh, you also have those, like, little, oh, what are they called? Like, the little tiny tubs full of blue herbs you can use. Right. And right. I will take the, I believe it's the rook. Nope. The bishop. Maybe I have to smack a bishop. And I went through the wrong door. Yep. If I'm not mistaken, I think 4 zombies are supposed to pop up in that room. Like, 4 zombies munching on one dude. Or no, that may be the other set of scenarios. Okay, I was like, wait, is that one zombie still there? Okay, so need to head this way. I think I'll get my shotgun out just in case. Because until Claire blows up the thing, which that's still for a bit, then I'll only have to go through here one more time. Yeah, I'll put the handgun up for now, just for a short bit. Actually, yeah, on that note, I may as well take some kind of healing. I'll do that. Okay, so hopefully this will be the last time I have to deal with these stupid liquors. For a bit, anyways. Yep, I'll just let that one walk past me. Let him do his thing. Okay, just let him walk past me. Good, and I am. Hey, that's one down. And now for the other. Pointless cutscene is pointless. Oops. That gives me the king. Yeah, at least I got that one right. Okay, now if I can just walk past these liquors a final time, I should be good to go, and I won't even have to kill them. Because Claire will kill them for me. Shit, he's in kind of a bad spot. Shit. Break for it! Okay, the one that just smacked me good. Yeah, so I just got a little tap. Oh, that was a love tap. Yeah, it was. Actually, I may as well use this one. Like, I'm on the verge of being on caution anyways. You just use one green, it's like, just brings you just barely at fine. Okay, so. Try to avoid going to that hallway until Claire blows up the doorway. Also means I can get my handgun back out. And that small key, so I can go get the parts. Alright, whoops. No, I don't want to combine it. I want to equip it. If I'm not mistaken, I get a free reload with it, so I'm going to try to avoid just, you know, automatically equipping it on. I'm going to take up a slot, but it'll save me, I think, 18 bullets. 18 free bullets. Same thing goes for the shotgun with the shotgun parts. We don't get those for... Fuck, when do I get those? Not for a while, I know. Where am I going? Oh, that's right, yeah, I need to go through here. I had like a brain fart, like, or a brain. Yeah, brain fart, like, huh? What am I doing? What am I doing again? Ah, that's right, just... Let's lock with this walkie, yes, wheel. Each gun parts, yes, thank you. Oh, yeah, since I have the diamond key, I need to go through that, the room where Marvin's at. That's where I need to head to next. I'll just head this way, so I can avoid having to deal with those zombies. Oh, speaking of zombies... Yeah, I may as well just... drop you. Even though I'm not gonna be coming through here again. Need to keep in mind, 11 bullets left. 11 bullets. In the room where Marvin's at, I believe it's now infested with a bunch of zombies. Oh, shoot! Alright, well, I'll be able to push all them back. Or at least most of them. God damn it. Okay. Jesus. I forgot that they infest pretty much all the hallways. Okay, one of them's still alive. We guess it's two. In a way, that's starting to get a little annoying. Or does the do 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 do? I think the only thing in here is the film. Yep, just the film. Locked it. Yeah, wasn't expecting that number of zombies in there. Yeah, takes care of him. Holy shit, how many of them are there? You son of a whore! Ah, oh, fuck. God damn it. God damn it. Fucking shit. I'm just not doing that well. Oh, Jesus. Oh, why me? Why do they want to eat me?
He bit me in the dick. Why did he bite me in the dick?
There better not be more zombies in here. Okay, good. I'm gonna lose my proverbial shit. Fuck, I never used the special. Yeah, I wasn't gonna use it anyways. So, I'll take that herb along. Yeah, I was gonna say, thinking about it, compared to Claire's game, doing terrible. Actually, yeah, I might want to take the shotgun along. We'll be continuing with a couple of liquors. That being said, though. I'll leave, I won't take any healing with me. I don't remember if this hallway's full of, yeah, it is. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, that one was gonna bite me. God, I'm doing so sloppy. So sloppy. What the? What was that? All right, stay down. It's like all of a sudden I just don't give a fuck. Zombies? Huh, no zombies. Oh! God damn it, son of a... Fuck! Just one disaster after another. I remember, does the liquor bust through here this time around? I don't think he does. Oh! Yeah, for that, you get to die. Okay, well, he was kind of an idiot one. Started to climb up the dang wall. The reason I forgot about that is because I never grabbed the damn fucking first aid spray. So that's why all this time I didn't think there would be a liquor that popped up in there. Lo and behold, one pops up the second I said, you know what, first aid spray, why not? Son of a bitch, I'm gonna have to come back for this red herb. I think there's bullets in here. Now, if there's also a liquor in here, I could just do what I did last time. Oh, of course, it's on the goddamn roof. All right, into it. Oh, wait, hold on. There's not even any bullets in there. Okay, so that room's pointless. All right, so I got licked for no reason. God, we were off to a glowing start. Now look at us. Got through, like, I don't know how many green herbs in the last, like, 10 minutes. Two now. Going on three. Well, it's a good thing the game just spoils me with them. Right, you, I'm gonna have to put down. Are you dead? No, you're not. Oh, you are. God, that liquor scared the fuck out of me. Be still, my heart. Be still. Oh. Well, if I wasn't awake before, I certainly am now. Well, I don't know. Which key is it that's useless? I think it's this one. I'm gonna go off on a limb and say it's that one. I'm gonna go ahead and take two green herbs, so I'm gonna go ahead and use one. Handgun ammo-wise, I'm not sitting too well. Shotgun ammo, though, I'm doing all right. Yeah, I don't think I'll need the shotgun for a bit. Okay, so now we need to head to, I believe, the basement area. That's right, because I need to get the cloak key now. So help me if I have the wrong key. That's gonna fucking suck. That's right, I like cleared out this entire room, didn't I? Did I? Okay, good. Guessed right. Oh, thank you, subconscious memory. Yep, and since I chose that other hallway, this one's gonna be clear of any, zombies. Oh, zombies here. I thought there were, anyways, some shells over there, but I guess not. I believe there are zombies down here. Oh no, it's empty. Sweet. Make the most of it then. Yeah, pick up that green herb. Up again. Do up, up, down, down, up. It's cheat code. Not really. Yay! Yeah, I had to fire up a little bit there. We're in some technical difficulties. It's a map. Don't need a map. I don't need the map. Is it this way to the garage, or is this where I can get that red herb? That's where I can get the red herb. I believe if you go all the way down, all you get is another ink ribbon, so I'd avoid it. I'm just getting the red herb and bouncing. Snapping the red and bouncing. Hey, now we get to go meet Ada. Whoa. Sweet curvilicious. Trying to survive?
I'm looking for some guy named Ben. He's one of those reporter types, always looking for a scoop. I heard he was locked up in the cell block, only there's a wrecked car barring the entrance. I've been trying to find another way inside.
That right.
If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Yeah, Leon, be a gentleman. Actually, first I need to... grab the herb that is over here. I'm starting to run out of space, so I'm gonna have to find two of the greens. Sorry about that, I needed my drugs. Looks like how it says Dale 911. Little slip up there on the developer's part. Not a big deal, of course. The car appears for like 0.5 seconds. And then Ada's gonna take off running.
Ada, wait!
I've been catfished! That's not what catfishing is. Ada is who she says she- well, she's not lying. She's just omitting. Man, there's dogs in here. Woof. Now, if I'm slick... Oh, he went straight for me. Okay. Got bit once, no big deal. Eh, it's not a big deal. Oh, what do we got here? Is that a film? You can't carry any more items. Yeah, thanks for noticing that. Or telling me that. Oh, I can. And what's in here? Grief. Herbs for days. Herbs for fucking days! Eh, there's that blue herb there, but I don't need it. It's Ben!
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now!
Oh, aren't you nice? You're so polite,
Leon. What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
I want to have a word.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella, based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you? Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
Is it ever?
All right, I'm going.
Yeah, it's just telling us where, the kennel is. You can't carry- yeah, so I gotta combine them. Okay, and then I gotta maneuver past the dogs. Hopefully be able to do without too much difficulty. Oh. Damn it. Oh well, never mind. Oh jeez. My poor ammunition. Actually, were they guarding anything, I wonder? Blue herb. And that's it. Alright, hold up. Okay, so that first one's guarding a blue herb, the rest of them, nothing. Or the other one, nothing. Well, then again, we're about to get into the armory, so that'll give me a couple extra handgun bullets. And I think in the B scenario, you're a little bit more scarce on ammo. A little bit more. Spiders! Shit. Yeah, I don't want to stick around them for too damn long. Okay. That away. Change that for that. And yeah, we'll hold on to the green herb. I'll take the ink ribbon. Only to put it away. On the plus side, we get to put three of these things away off the bat. Then we just have to get the final one. Okay, then we're about to play as the lovely Ada, who, unlike Sherry, is actually useful. In terms of gameplay, though. Hell, even story-wise, Sherry's more of a liability. I mean, she's 12 years old, so of course she is.
Ada? I don't think I've introduced myself yet. My name's Leon. I'm with the RPD.
Meh. She's just like, alright, whatever.
It's a dead end.
You think we can get upstairs through this shaft? Give me a boost. I'll go and check.
That's what she said. It's just too easy with that one. I believe we're about to see Sherry. Yep.
How cute. That little girl must have dropped this. I think I'll hold on to it for her.
You do that. And I believe she has, what, 40, about 60 bullets? More thereabouts. 13 plus 45, okay, so more like 50 something. 58. Yeah, I have no problem wasting her ammo. A little quick on the trigger there. Rapid fire! Eh, I think I can let him live. I can let him live. He's not causing any harm. Okay, I gotta push the boxes again. And like, Sherry should stick like, you know, 10 years up there. That, I think she's a little quicker with pushing him as well. Push. Nope. Down and push again. Okay, now to turn on the water. The filthy sewer water. Move it, yes. Then we can get the club key, and then with the club key, we can get to the room with the card, and then with the card, we can get into the armory, which means we can get the motherfucking machine gun. Oh, and even more importantly, we can get the damn backpack. Two extra slots are super, super handy. Super, super handy. Oh, what if that one zombie's gone? That one's just laying there. Yay, shells. So it's down there. Oh, nope, he's still there. He's just facing a different direction.
Leon, can you hear me?
Ada, did you find anything?
Right here. Think fast. Here's one more. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
Just hop on the pipe and then jump through the hole.
What? Ada, wait!
Oh yeah, then now she's gonna say, clear the wreckage!
Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
Got it. Which means all Stu Lickers will be gone, but I think that all Stu's are going to run into the T-Zombie. Heck, we haven't seen him for a good bit. Which means it might be a good idea if I go ahead and get my trusty shotgun. Or no, can it wait? Yeah, I can wait a bit. Well, can I really? I mean, I'm about to get the backpack, so yeah, I can carry all this. I don't remember what ends up being in that, I don't think it's liquors. I think zombies actually pop up. If I'm not mistaken. You missed, you damn spider. Second, I thought dogs were gonna spawn in here. No, you damn dirty dogs, piss off. Oh, fuck. Oh, right into him. Like a fucking idiot. Why does my dodging just suck all of a sudden? Again, it must be luck. Nope, still clear. Good. Now, if I remember, there's a licker in here. Who I am going to have to kill. Yep, don't look up. Shoot him down. Nope. No, you fuck! Woo! Nearly dead. Oh, God. And I haven't saved yet. Just doing terrible this game. It's probably the worst I've done with Resident Evil 3. It's just not fair, I say. It's not fair. I need to make a comeback. Like, man, I was kicking asses, Claire, but how's Leon? I'm fucking sucking a big one. Figuratively. Alright, so we get Magnum rounds. Get the handgun bullets. Oh, we got more handgun bullets. Sweet. And we get these goodies. Yeah, we'll take the machine gun first. And we'll take the sight back. Hey, equip the handgun. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and use one of my green-red combos. Gonna have to anyway, so I wanna get fully healed. And I believe in here we get some more Magnum rounds. Ooh, shells! It's a surprise. Thank you. And then I gotta remember. Or no, I think all the assignments have been cleared. I can just head upstairs this way. I'm not mistaken, the liquor should be gone. If they're not, I'll be surprised. God damn it, Claire, you couldn't be bothered to kill these motherfuckers. Why? Eh, I could try the dodging shit. Yeah, since I got the shotgun on, I'll put that away. Or the machine gun, I'll put that away. That's right, crawl that way. Wait for you to get on past me a bit. Oh shit. Alright, so does Chief Irons have anything on him? That's his diary. Ooh, Hega bullets! Didn't know those were there. Alright, yeah, it said that I found the girl. If you remember, that takes place back, in that secret room. But the secret room's not open. And I think the T-Zombie's gonna pop up in here. Yeah, because I get the crank. I think he enters this hallway. It was a good thing I brought my machine gun. And then, yeah, there's that diary there, but I don't need to read it. Yep, knew it. Die! Gotcha, bitch. Alright, what'd you give me this time? Ooh, Magnum rounds. Thank you, sir. Actually, we're gonna be running into him quite a few times for a bit here. Okay, now I get to dodge the liquors again. I think for the last time. I could have sworn that once Claire blows the thing, that the liquors just die. Like, what, the liquors just let you blow the thing? I'm like, oh yeah, sure, come on through, we don't mind. Roll that way. Oh, how the hell did you see me? I call hacks. You didn't know I was there, you're cheating. Yeah, cheating rapscallion bastard. Okay, for what I'm about to do, do I need my handgun? No, I don't. I will instead exchange it for the shotty gun. The old shotgun. Now we're gonna get rid of that key here in a second. Anything else I need? I don't think so. Jesus, calm down, game. Yep, I hear the liquors. I hear the liquor, I should say. Oh, okay, good. He's going that way. Blah, blah. Zombie? Bye, zombie. Yeah, I believe I left one alive here. Or did I kill all of them? Were there ever any in here to begin with? I don't think there was. Hello, red herb. Yep, discard it. And you will note a distinct lack of a liquor in here. Yep, knew you were gonna pop up. Hey, let's see if a shotgun will do ya. Just kinda spares up the ammo. Got him! Sweet. Alright, what you give me this time, buddy? Oh, pfft. Oh, he's giving me 30 of them. It's kind of the designated machine gun target, though. Kinda sorta. But now I gotta go to the third floor, aka through the library, and... Oh! Oh, that's right, yeah, you do attack me a second time. Completely forgot. There we go. 56%. I'm almost out. Alright, would you give me this die? Ah, that's better. Red rum, red rum. So yeah, the zombie just kind of wrecks that place. Or well, Mr. X does. Oh, pfft, I almost walked right into him. Oh. Right, so up to the library we go. Let me combine that with that. 35 shells I have. Then we may or may not have to deal with this liquor here. Now to let him crawl away. trail behind him. Just to give him the slip later. And I should just walk right past me. Walk past me, you douche. He thinks something's there, but he knows it's not. Or, he should know it's not. Okay, there we go. See you later, dumbass. It's like, what? What? How did he? How? How did he slip through? Had this area under lockdown. Alright, so I have the crank and the cog. Yes, I do. If I didn't, I was going to be extremely pissed. It's like, shit, I got passes for no fucking reason. Although, I just have to go back through the library and down to that safe room. Hey, no T-Zombie here. That's right, he only pops up there at Claire B's tidbit. Because Leon gets him in the, chief's office area. That's encounter number 4? Yeah, we encountered him 4 times now. Looks like a switch. Will you push it? Yes. No, I just put the gear in because my OCD was like, no, it must be complete. But I am not going to push this one. And there is the final plug. Yes, I will jump down the chute. Incoming! Splat.
No! Get away!
Ooh! It's William! His majestic eye of disgustingness. You heard me correct. Majestic eye of disgustingness. Well, I'm stuck on nothing there for a second. Ben!
Can you still hear me? Come on, answer! I don't believe this. I almost got the story. Ben. Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get that scum. Make him pay. Hang in there, Ben.
Quick, put a bullet in his head, or he reanimates.
Leon.
Mail to the chief.
Where are you going, Ada?
To the chemical plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Ada, wait! Hey!
Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Claire! Wait, wait! Man, why doesn't anyone ever listen to me?
Oh, poor Leon. He means so well, but nobody fucking listens to him. I know that feeling all too well. That's alright, Leon, you become like a badass secret agent dude in future installments. Which kind of dehumanizes your character because suddenly you're super badass with no fault or faults. Hello, spiders. Son of a bitch trying to eat me! Alright, so we're about to have another boss fight here in a bit. So I have to equip myself properly. Shouldn't need any healing. I don't think. Yeah, we can put the handgun bullets up. We don't even need the handgun for a bit. Do I want to take the magnum? Yeah, I'll take the magnum. Shotgun up. Magnum rounds? Yeah, may as well. Oh, wow, let's try. No, because we'll run into an item room before we need to get the valve out. Holy crap, we're done with the police station. Make sure I've gone through every room, because it feels like I haven't. File. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I think I've otherwise cleared up all the rooms. Yeah, I've cleared all. Hello, William. I'll be thee. I saw what you did to my boy there, Ben. Oh, I'm gonna make you pay, though. Ooh, that looked painful. Over here. Got him. Only took 6 magnum bullets. Whoa, he's going crazy. What's up, dude? Casually walking along? No! Damn it, he drank too much. That was kind of weird. I was just casually walking alongside him. I thought for a split second he might attack me. Or he might just go, ugh! You know, just push me aside.
Ada!
What's up?
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere. Not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
No, you weren't. Liar.
Look, Ada. As an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together. Okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now.
For now. For like all of the 5 seconds she actually sticks with him. Ooh, yummy water. Yummy sewage water. Blue herbs, yeah, I'll leave them. Because I didn't run into any problems with Claire. He says he's been bitten and scratched by every freaking liquor and zombie there is to name. Maybe I can just push this. Hey, open the warehouse. Get some bullets. Pink ribbon. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and do a save. Now suddenly I'm up to 130 bullets. Save your progress this way, you see, ribbon yourself in. And then we'll put the ink ribbons up. Oh yeah, I need to get the valve. Okay, that's the door we came from. So, yeah, let me hop down here. Get some wheel. Get some goodies down here. Let me get some shells. Sweet, sweet shells. Yes, it will go up the ladder. Yeah, then I shall put them up. Put them away. Oops. Alrighty, now we can head down here, or Leon's gonna get shot. Like I said, they stick together for all of like 5 seconds.
Ada! Heads up!
Leon's down!
Leon, that woman was... I have to talk to her.
Wow, just leaves him there. Like, ah, yeah, he'll be fine. He'll be fine. Like, damn it, Ada, I took a bullet for you. At least you can do is make sure I'm not dead. / dying. Spider Sand, let me see if I can kill one. Alright, killed one. You are my designated kill, Mr. Spider. Yes, I will go, Claire. Hey, run through the bugs. Yeah, because unlike Sherry, Ada could just plow through them. Well, they even really have a chance to fly at you. Oh, I'm curious about something. He just shoots at nothing.
Don't move.
Don't move.
You're the one who's with that cop, if I'm not mistaken. Identify yourself. Ada? Ada Wong. Ada Wong. I've heard that name before. Now I remember. One of the men from Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research used his girlfriend's name as his password. Ada and John, I believe. How did you know? Who are you? Annette Birkin. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus. William Birkin. What? John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me. G-Virus? It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-Virus. Then that must mean the creature in the police department is... precisely... my husband, William. And it's all Umbrella's fault. None of this would have happened if they hadn't tried to steal his research away from him. Where did you get that? It looks exactly like the one I gave Sherry. She dropped it. I've been holding on to it for her. Liar! Give it back to me!
Cat fight! Bitch slap! See, I'm trying to figure out who's worse. Ada as an agent. Ada as an agent or Annette's counter, espionage. Or the fact that Annette, you know, left the G-Virus with her daughter. You know, put two eggs in your basket. Or all your eggs in one basket. Ah, wait, why am I going up here?
Why am I going up there?
But yeah, also, it's like, Annette says, Sherry. Like, Ada knows who the fuck Sherry is. If she would have just said, my daughter, then it'd be like, oh, this belongs to your daughter? Okay. Because that may have cleared up the air. Or she'd be like, oh, it's your daughter's? Well, you know, here you go. Because she didn't know what was in it. Okay, then yeah, if I had to kill the alligator, like, before...
Ada?
Rather, if I would have shot him repeatedly instead of using the barrel, then, you would have heard her get attacked by the alligator. Or the alligator would pop up and be like, raw. Even though it does absolutely nothing to Ada, which I thought was kind of odd. More bullets. Holy sh! Wow! Herbs! So many herbs! Urban legends. Even with all the blunders I've made, I'm still getting a shit ton of herbs. Look, I was gonna say, if there's a first aid spray in there, I'm gonna say, eh, it's a little too generous. Yeah, I think I'm stocked up good enough on ink ribbons. I think I'm up to 12 now. 12 or 11. I'm up to 13, Jesus. Handgun bullets up. Put that up. Okay, I don't need to go through there because there's nothing out there. We'll go in here though. Warehouse door is locked. Maybe if I had a small key. Maybe, possibly. Aha! This. Alright, yes, go down the ladder. Por favor. Good thing I didn't use it for that first aid spray. What do we got here? I see something shiny! Ooh, yes. Magnum bullets. Mr. Zombie, are you down here? Yes, you are. Oh, pfft. You bitch. Smash his head. Shells? Damn it. I will happily take Magnum rounds and shotgun shells over effing whatchamacallit. First aid spray. Especially when I have so many fucking herbs. Herbs for days. Yeah, once again, say this game is like absurdly generous with herbs. That's why I feel like it might be the easiest of the Resident Evils because you get so many herbs. As well as, you know, the amount of ammunition they give you. All you really have to do is just be careful, how many slots- yeah, we don't need any. Like I say, do I need to put the ammo up? As long as I have enough for the two emblems, we'll be alright. Okay, what do you have on you, sir? Small key- I don't need another small- well, actually, I think there's one more area where I use it. Think. Hello, spider. Oh, don't you be dropping your shit on me. Keep it to yourself. Whoa. He spazzed out there for a second. Oh my god, more herbs. Look, Vegeta. More herbs. I'll pick him up. Okay, and then yeah, we can leave the ink ribbon behind, and then we'll go ahead and put this thing back up. Oh, we get to go see Ada. The big area, B2.
Ada!
Just randomly shouts her name. Ada!
Leon.
This bullet wound isn't making things any easier.
Shot through the heart, Leon. And you're to blame. Just randomly pulls bandages out of her ass. Oh, given what she's doing, I think it makes sense for her to happen.
Don't mention it.
I just found out. John's dead.
What?
So you're single. I mean, sorry for your loss.
Never mind. Let's just get out of here. The sooner the better.
Another thing about, oh, my voice went out there for a second. Puberty's a bitch. With Ada, you would think she would use, like, a code name or an alias, considering she was infiltrating Umbrella. Or, I'm not sure if her boyfriend was in on it or not. Or she was just using John. Yeah, I think she was just using John to get close. Or to get close to John to get information. I think that's what it was. Well, hold on, we don't have the silver one, do we? I got a mystery on our hands. Oh, yeah, that's right. It's by, one of those guards. That's a good thing I'm going out this way, because I can just pick it up on my way back around. Yes, I will go through the ladder, or up the ladder. I'm gonna dive through it. Like I said, if the bugs are here, I might shoot a few of them with my machine gun. Bench for all the times you killed Sherry. No, not because of Sherry, but because I was playing a Sherry. I think it's up here. Yep, there it is. Hidden. Okay. At least I remember it being somewhere around there. Yeah, I believe there's gonna be some zombies. Yep. Just moved his body around. Arr! Shoot him, Ada. Kill him. Or don't. That's fine, too. I've just been poisoned. Am I poisoned? Give me the serum. Luckily for us, Ada doesn't die. I don't think she can die. I want to say she can't die. I mean, poison won't kill her anyways. Because, yeah, even if you're just playing, or even if they'd poison Leon, poison itself will kill me. I think it'll bring him down to, like, 1 HP. Or thereabouts. I just realized I have my machine gun, which means this next boss fight might be a bit of an issue. Could just let Ada shoot him, though. Do I really want to? Do I want her to take credit? It's really, All right, Ada, that's all you. Oh, that was easy. Ooh, took one of his claws off. Or one of the talons. Ada's still poisoned. Okay, then we'll pick up the weapon key. Oh yeah, this is where I get the shotgun parts, that's right. Instead of the shotgun, he gets the, bits. Oh, base! Finish him off, Ada. Thank you, Ada. Thank you, dear. Thank you. Alright, we'll take the shotgun parts. Yeah, we got 38% left. Alright, Ada, I'm leaving this one to you. I just let her waste the ammo. Actually, yeah, I can just run past them, so we're not coming back here. We're not coming back here. Oh, hi! There we go. Good teamwork. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna have to go to the item room, or the safe room, where I can get the two herbs over yonder. Okay, so I am making something of a comeback.
We finally arrived. There must be something hidden here.
Just randomly says, there must be something hidden here! And it's like, well, do we even know where the hell we're at? FN8 spray. And some magnum rounds and shotgun shells. Take Shoddy with us. Put that away. Put that away. Where's the Magnum rounds at? Where is my Magnum round collection? P1 rounds. Not needing that anymore. And we can put that away. This game, calm down. Go down the ladder, yes. Oh, you can see that little Easter egg. if you aim the gun at the camera. Yeah, I forgot I left that last one alive. Oh, it's just one green herb? Okay. That's perfectly fine, because I'm swimming in a surplus of herbs right now anyways. I wouldn't really call it a wasted shell either, because I'm trying to get rid of these so I can get the parts put on it. Do I want the first aid spray? Nah. Please don't need it. I believe there's handgun bullets back here, which I'll take because, you know, zombies that we kill later on. I want to say those are also the last handgun bullets the game actually gives you. Like, there's no more handgun bullets after that 15 right there. Which makes sense, considering, you know, we're kind of at the point where the handgun is kind of useless. But I still save it for zombies. So we save it for the zombies. And then, yeah, we have to look at the monitor, because guess who's here? It's Mr. T! I pity the fool! Well, I'm gonna have to break up. Break apart. Get the camera out of my face! Yeah. Shit. Yeah, like a spaz attack there. Alright, come at me, bro. Alright, time to whip out my special surprise for you. Ow. Gotcha, bitch. Yeah, you got one on me. Good for you. What'd you give me? Oh, shotgun shells. You shouldn't have. Shouldn't have. Aren't you just a little darling? And we gotta use the key to call the train back up. Or the car, or whatever you want to call it.
Come on, let's go.
Alright, let me just sort out my back problems. I mean, this poison I've got in me. That spider decided to take a shit on me. Hang up, what are we up to? 160, lovely. Oh, hell, you know what? Might as well use them. On you know who. Handgun beats William. See if it happens. Doubt it. Wait, how much healing do I have? Yeah, that'll be fine. Okay, so yeah, the key's already in there, so all we gotta do is just run in here and grab the... I believe there's Magnum rounds. Sweet, sweet Magnum Odin. Yeah, this game is a little absurd with its Magnum rounds, though. Because I think you can get up to about 80 in total. Which, if used correctly, means you can drop 80 zombies. Actually, no, you can drop more than that because if you get the upgrade, you can kill multiple zombies with one shot. Get this. Uh-oh. Ooh.
Ada, can you hear me? Come on, snap out of it.
She just got, like, clawed in the back. Ada be like, well, what did I do? Remember my claw? Can't you take a joke? She got poisoned, and now she got clawed in the back, or arm, or whatever the fuck happens. Alright, William. What's up, ugly? How you doing? You bitch. Woohoo! Oh, run! God damn it. Yeah, you like handgun, bitch. He's like, you dare point that thing at me? That little tiny pea shooter. Oh, shit. Oh, get away from me. Oh, he's weak. I dropped you with the handgun, bitch. With assistance from the shotgun. Told ya, handgun beats William. David versus Goliath. That's what that was. Warning, the motor has been stopped due to problems with overheating. Need to get a new coolant system for it.
Welcome back.
I just thought this monster was badass.
Take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab. I'll go find something to treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go, save yourself.
Is it just me, or does everybody always ignore what I say? I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time, but I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
BRB. Okay, so yeah, she'd been poisoned and then she got clawed. So she's just not having a good day. Oh yeah, and then she found out her boyfriend, who she may or may not have given a shit about, is dead. So yeah, again, a really shitty day for her. Okay, so we're gonna go through here, and then once we get through here, then the train just decides to take off. Like, oh hey, we fixed our overheating problem. Hey, he's like, what gives? And away it goes. And then we gotta go down here. I mean, at this point in the game, I could kinda go. I could pretty much be liberal with my ammunition. For the most part, anyways. I mean, I can't go too totally crazy, but I can go a little bit crazy. Magnum rounds. How's about that? Push it at least far enough to where I'll have enough space to get behind it. Yeah, I think a little bit more will do. That should do it. I mean, if nothing else, I can just push it out and then push it. I thought he was like pushing it, not working, push it again, try to get it to work. Okay. I seriously can't get behind. Are you serious? Okay, I was gonna say. A little bit more. And it fits perfectly over here. Okay, now before we continue on. Back here, oops, shells, and an ink ribbon, but we're good on ink ribbons. And of course that guy's report, or whatever it is he's holding. Oh, Wait, no, I don't think I need to go up there yet. Yeah, I need to go down this elevator. I gotta turn on the power switch thing for the elevator, I think. Hello, lickers. Me old cogs. Double kill. Yes. And we can use the main elevator to get to the main lab area. And then basically business proceeds as usual. Okay, do I need to put anything away? Nope. We're good on healing and weapons, so yeah, we just proceed. Proceed, Viceroy! Now, I was going to do a playthrough of Galactic Battlegrounds when the Star Wars movie came out last year. I still need to. Maybe when Rogue One comes out, maybe I'll feel... Whoa, Leon, like, disappeared. Oh, there he is. Like, Leon, you've learned the art of invisibility? How? Oh, hello, zombies. What's that? Sit down, sonnies. Headshot. I killed one way the hell over there. yeah, I'll leave the last one alive. I'll let him wander about. I'm gonna go in here, and Ada's gonna be missing. And we can't get into the main security room until a bit later.
Ada? Where did she go?
Yeah, she got bored and left. I mean, she did get poisoned, and clawed, and told her boyfriend was dead, so... Come on, ugly! Come on! How much ammo do I got? Nah, fuck it then. Haha! Shot him in half! Actually, I'm curious, if I shoot him in half, will they auto-die? Or will he regenerate? And we'll find out. Yeah, so we gotta head over here. Take the fuse case. Okay. Gotta go turn the power on, then we gotta head to the west area. Where we get to find more liquors and plants and such. We get the flamethrower, which in this game, yeah, unlike DC, in this game the flamethrower actually has a use. Limited, but it still at least has a use. There's at least a point to it. Thank you. Okay, then I will head over here first so that I can get said flamethrower. So I can use it on the plants. Ah, shit! Ah, fuck. Yeah, let me just flamethrower this one to death. And down he goes. Jeez, she's 10% on that one zombie. 10 goddamn percent on one zombie. Double kill. Yeah, because I need more shells. I'm up to 75. Game, you are way too damn generous with this shit. Way too generous. Oh, not yet. Okay, now you may press the button. They look impatient. Alright, ah! Okay, good, I didn't get poisoned. And I'm almost out of ammunition with the flamethrower. Lovely.
Lovely jubbly.
Oh, it doesn't even take that much to kill him. Yeah, I can put that back out. We'll go down the ladder. How loud that gun is, you'd think that the liquor's like auto-detect where the hell. Sit down, you! Damn it! How the hell is that not hitting him? There. These herbs. Jesus Christ, how many goddamn herbs are you gonna give me? Two more. I don't need to put anything. Oh, yeah, I need to put up all these goddamn herbs. And get out the weapon key. Yeah, I can put the flamethrower up. Weapon key. Where are ye? There you are. Okay, then we'll head into the moth room. Then we'll go ahead and do the guest thing. I should kill the moth this time. Ah, get off me! Ugh. Itch? Oh, seriously, that didn't kill all of you? can't reach the computer, and just let them crawl off the keyboard like they're doing. There. Yes. Guest. Please wait. Waiting. Got it for 24 hours. Alrighty. So we got that mess taken care of. Yep, they're pissed off I killed their mom or dad or whatever the hell. Oops, it's tightly locked. Magnum round, or parts, rather. I believe we get naked zombies in here. Yep. You're not feeling quite whole, are you? Oh, hello. God damn it. Fuck off me. Oh. How the hell'd you miss? You idiot. Yeah, that works. Oh, shit. There. How the fuck did you miss that, dude? Ow! Maybe Leon's just off his A-game. Yeah, that's what's going on. Take the power room key, I shall. Damn zombies. I guess I could head for the culture room. Get me some more machine gun ammo. Yeah, I can hold on to the rest of this. Next, we don't need to come down here anymore. Yep. Knew you were coming, dude. You bitch! Damn liquors. Actually, thinking about it, I should probably head back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to heal myself before I go into that fucking culture room, because there's a couple of liquors in there, and the last thing I need is to die to them. What I could do is just take my damn machine gun with me, too. I have a feeling I'll have better luck using that than my shotgun against them. Because when you're shooting after them, they're constantly pinned. They can't move. I'll keep the shotgun handy, though. We'll take... you. How many red herbs do I have? One. Two. Those two. Okay, well, yeah, I've got plenty of green, so... we'll take that green herb with us. Yeah, it cost me a little bit of time, but it'll be worth it. I'd rather lose a little time than, you know, have to go all the way back to, I think the sewers is where I last saved. Yeah, I've only saved once this entire playthrough. Oh, how about that? Hopefully those plants come back, so I'll just have to dodge them as best as I can. Yep. I knew they were coming back. Just now, discard it. Yes. Look at the shutters down there. How the hell did Claire get in here? Access granted. Sweet. Staff only. Woo! 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 Calm down, children. Whew. I'll take that machine gun ammo. That's the culture room. Looks like the remains of a failed experiment. Music's a little intense. What are you doing, cat? What are you chasing this time? You chasing ghosts? Off! Venom away from me. There, bitch. That's right, I didn't have to come into here. That's still nice for the Magnum ammo. Yeah, fuck you too. Okay, so now we need to head back down to the lower levels, or up to the upper levels, rather. The only way is up. I think the B bits of the lab are shorter. Well, although even in director's cut, like the lab bits aren't very long. It's, you know, the quote-unquote last act. Yes, push the red button. And Leon has disappeared. As have the lights, apparently. What's with people shooting at Leon?
You murdered my husband. I know what you're looking for.
Oh, do you know?
You came for the G-Virus, didn't you?
Nope.
You will never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
Yep, knew it.
That can't be. I know her.
Ada wouldn't do something like that.
Except you don't.
You don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway.
Isn't it? You're such a nice person. Oh, hey, it's my best buddy. She's like, yeah, fuck this, I'm out. Remember this, biatch. Down you go. Yeah, he almost got a hit in. But not quite. And now he's giving me magnum rounds. Yeah, the amount of ammo you can- ammo you get is either one of these guys is ridiculous. I mean, even with the struggles I had earlier, I was almost virtually out of ammo. And here we are now. yeah, I can go ahead and combine those two. I guess I could switch these two out, yeah, because the shotgun's kind of run its course. Oops. Damn it. Or no, actually, the B scenario does have longer tenure with the lab. That's right, it does. Because in the B scenario, you're the one that actually has to activate the train. Get it rolling. Useless, discarded, yes. Oh, he's back again. Just shoot him, Leon. Got a machine gun.
Run!
Ada!
Oh! Ah, new mistake. Got caught reloading.
Ada!
He's got her by the throat, King! My God! Oh, he's shooting her in the head! Ooh! Damn him! Damn him to hell! I can't do a JR impression to save my life. Sizzling.
Leon, please, escape.
No, we're a team. I can't just leave you behind.
I'm just a woman who fell in love with you. Nothing more.
Oh, I'm sorry, yeah, serious moment. Tragic, terrible. It's terrible, it's unbelievable, I can't believe it happened, terrible. Completely terrible. Tragedy.
Ada. No.
Ada!
Wrong.
I'm
gonna work on my Trump impression. Man, I've never really had a good one. See, I prefer the A scenario of Leon, because I feel like that one hits more strings. Did you? Oh no. I guess it's the lines. Like, this is just kind of cheesy. It's just pure cheese. Now flickering in and out of time. But yeah, I feel like the A scenario creates an oh shit moment. Followed by another oh shit moment. And then an aw damn moment. This one's just oh shit. Oh damn. Goodbye. WTF and then WT fucking F. WT fucking F. What the fucking fuck? Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Claire, is that you? Where are you?
I can see you on the monitor. I never see. Mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office.
Wait a second! What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
Hello? Claire, are you there? Claire!
You think you'd learn by now, dude.
Security office?
The security office? voice went out there. Why'd you put your gun away, dude? Okay, and yeah, we have a confrontation we're about to do, so therefore... Excuse me, I had a burp. I don't normally burp on camera, or on screen. All employees proceed to the bottom platform. Platform. And I believe I have one more red-green combo. Yeah, I do. Although, I don't think I'll be able to fit it. I will. Just gotta use these 8 rounds. Then combine it with the parts, and then we'll be golden. Okay, gotta head upstairs, or up the elevator. Or down. Up, down, left, right, sideways. Zombies? Nope, no zombies. Do I not have the master key? The fuck do I get the master key? Oh wait, did I put it away? Fuck. I hope I did, otherwise I don't know where the... Oh wait, hold on. Fuck, what the hell happened to it? Does Ada drop? I think Ada might drop it. I just didn't pick it up. Fuck, I don't know. Here I am thinking I have all my ducks in a row, but no. No. To put it away. Nope, it must be on Ada, or the dead body. Otherwise, I don't know where the fuck I would get it. Come on, get up there. Ah, oh, fading out of space and time again. Yeah, there it is. Silly mistake. Okay, Ada's still there. I was gonna be like, oh, I wonder what Leon would think if her body was just suddenly gone. Like, Ada? Are you alive? Oops, damn it. Okay, none of that bizarre mess is out of the way. Okay, now to head back up. Or down, whatever, Jesus. Use the master key. This key is useless. Will you discard it?
Sherry? I've come to get you out of here. Claire is waiting for you.
Alright, now to activate this. Will you use the master key? Yes, I shall. What language is that? Ah, everybody's disappeared. What's interesting about this elevator is that it goes down vertically and then it goes across horizontally. I gotta give Umbrella props, that's a neat elevator. And there's our getaway train. The Galaxy 5000.
Just rest here for now. Claire should be back soon.
Okay, let me get my gun back out. I think I need to head back this way. Get the key, yeah. You get the key to access the back area. Oh, there's another item box. Actually, yeah. Shit. I'm not sure on what to do as far as that extra slot I'm gonna need. I might just have to, you know, waste those 8 bullets. Can I go ahead and mess with the gate? No, that's why I gotta turn the power on. Yeah, it's right. Five mementos. Actually, yeah, there's an item box back here. Actually, you know what? I could put the damn machine gun away. Duh. There. I feel like I'm using the damn thing. Join us, plug, yes. Good boy, okay. Time for a confrontation. The big guy. Everything's flickering out. What's up, ugly? Missed. Ooh.
Here.
Oh, wow, that was quick. Yes, it is.
Ada!
Oh, piss! Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up! Ooh, ow. Alright, time to die, ugly.
Game over.
Bitch. That was bizarre. Okay, so that was a lot easier than I remember it. Took like, what, 3 rounds? Yeah, I took 3 goddamn rounds. Yeah, well. Didn't even need the Magna parts. Hell, I barely needed the Magna. But yeah, the reason why I didn't put the parts on when I was fighting him there is because the recoil on this gun is a little... It's a little insane, and, you know, Tyrant can move pretty fucking fast, so I figured, I'll hold off on it. Now I will go ahead and get my machine gun back. Damn it. No. I always use the machine gun for the final boss. Yeah, that was a little bit of an anticlimactic fight there. Zombies! Yeah, you see the recoil, and that's a little insane. Double headshot! I do love the gun, though, don't get me wrong. Employees! Okay, now to fire this train up. Yes, I will. Move that lever. All systems go. Okay, can I skip this? Can I? Nope. Gotta watch it. Oh, yeah, that's right. You do have to watch it because what happens at the end. I don't know. I was thinking you could skip and it just jumps to the tidbit. Oh, the end tidbit. The final showdown. Sir William.
Sherry's unconscious.
I have the antidote. If I give it to her.
Claire, what's happening?
Not now. Come on, Sherry, wake up! Wake up! Please wake up! Claire? Where am I?
It worked!
Oh, it is Sherry. A miracle!
You're gonna be okay. Thanks, Claire.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.
Beginning of the end of this playthrough.
Goodbye, Ada.
See you in Resident Evil 4.
What was that?
That flickering's starting to annoy me a bit. The door's there, and then it's not.
Warning. Biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
An umbrella's fetish for things blowing up.
What's wrong?
I don't know. The door won't open.
Well, what the hell? It's like that big brown blob back there. Claire, is that your hair? Get our handy-dandy rocket launcher out. Well, hello there, William. God, you're flickering in and out of space-time. With all this space-time shit. becomes an apparition. We pretend he's not there, he won't actually be there. Quick! Fire the missiles! Sire, it had no effect! Shit, flee! Ah, bitch! Got him. He's all oozy and stuff. There's like a part of it's like flickering. I think it might be because of the resolution.
Warning.
Whoa.
The self-destruct system has been activated. Each train compartment will detonate sequentially. Repeat.
Not where you want him to be.
Wonderful.
Sherry? What are you doing?
We have to stop the train, right? I can do it.
But come and get me. I'm right here.
Which one's the right switch? Maybe this one?
Sherry!
Leon!
I can't hold on.
Push the switch over there!
Got it!
Finally, the exit.
Are you all right?
I'm okay.
Where's Claire? Claire? Claire!
Right here!
Claire!
I guess we all made it.
They just won't quit! Come on, we have to get out of here! Run!
You are terminated.
So, it's finally over. Sherry, you look terrible.
No worse than you, Claire.
Come on, time to leave.
Now? What's wrong? Is something following us?
We have to go. We don't have any time to waste.
Go? Where?
Hey, it's up to us to take out Umbrella.
No way. I don't think it really was. I think it was just my mind convincing me with the little flickering things. Where I was almost in sync with the music. Like, huh, that's kind of neat, but it may have just been my mind trying to say, hey, match. Alright, so how bad do we do? How do we do? Ooh, got an A! Nice! 2 minutes and... Or, 2 minutes. Yeah. 2 hours, 32 minutes, and 4 seconds. Even though this video's been 2 hours, 42 minutes. I only saved once. Damn, I could have gone through this whole thing without saving. I still would have got an A. Yep, got a machine gun. Yay. With unlimited ammo. Receive less points by using a special weapon. Yes, thank you, game. You're gonna tell me I've unlocked the new scenarios? I think you're only supposed to, or I think you're supposed to get an S. I think, but I could be wrong. Okay. So yeah, I was just gonna run through and say, hey, you can make, you know, you can play another scenario if you make a new save, which I think there's the battle thingy, what's it, and then also the fourth survivor, aka Hunk, but, yeah, I guess I'll go ahead and end it here, because it's just gonna run through the whole script of, like, hey, do you want to make new saves? EX Battle. Battle 1. Yep, and we got the fourth survivor, aka Hunk. I should be the fifth survivor, but, you know, it's presumed that Ada died. Until Resident Evil 4 retconned that. Well, actually, Resident Evil 2 retconned it because, not even retconned, but she doesn't die because she comes back and gives you the rocket launcher. Regardless if you're playing as Claire or Leon, she pops up, it's like, here, use this, kill the bastard. But, I thought I was doing okay at first, and then we hit a couple of bumps, and then a liquor scared the ever-loving fuck out of me. Like, my heart literally skipped a beat, like, oh shit. And then things picked up because it just started throwing ammo and herbs at me left, right, and center, and up my own ass. So, it got a little ridiculous. I mean, I finished the game, with a fair amount of shells left, most of my handgun ammo left. Machine gun was up at 80%, and I think I had something like 80 Magnum rounds, so... Oh yeah, and then I didn't really even use any of my health items. Once I got out of the police station, yeah, I didn't really use them as much. I think I used, like, one double green combo, and that's because the liquors got me, but... Yeah, so it was kind of an up and down. I was like, shit, I might actually lose this thing, you know, with all the damage I'm taking, with all the other crap going on. And when I was in that room with those two liquors, the autopsy room. I thought I was gonna die. I legitimately thought, like, oh fuck, they're gonna kill me. They're gonna kill me. Shit. I haven't saved a single time yet. I'm gonna die. Fuck me. But no, we survived. Just barely survived. Well, anyway, folks, I hope you've enjoyed this playthrough as I have enjoyed doing it. I'll probably play Director's Cut a little bit off screen to kind of get myself in the hang of it. Yeah, it's just something kind of like I want to do. Not necessarily every October, but I kind of want to tackle a horror game around October time, which I was doing the Warhammer Vampire Counts campaign, because, you know, Vampire Counts, scary, ugly, evil monster things, but, I could get PSX2 from my old laptop onto here, which is, yeah, I basically just pull my old files from my old PC, put them on the new ones, what I've been doing. So, now I can emulate PS1 games. For this. So anyway, folks, I shall see you all soon for whatever Let's Play I take on next.